There was a priest in a village. He went to a forest, and suddenly a feather of a bird entered into his mouth as he was yawning. He tried his best to get the feather out, but with great difficulty, finally, he coughed and sneezed and got the feather out. He threw it aside, washed his hand, went back to his home and told his wife, "When I was in the forest, a bird's feather entered into my mouth and I had to spit it out. But don't tell anybody, people may think it's a bad omen. It's a secret." The wife heard it, and then after some days she was thinking, "Oh my God, how can I keep it to myself? It is a secret, and I feel so much like sharing it with someone. Let me share it only with one person." She called her neighbor and said, "Do you know what happened to my husband?" The neighbor said, "No." "A bird's feather entered his mouth, and somehow with great difficulty he took it out. But don't tell it to anyone, it's a secret." The neighbor's wife said, "Yes, yes, it will remain only with me, don't worry." And then after a few days, the neighbor's wife told another neighbor's wife, "Do you know what happened?" She says, "No." The priest, he had a bird's feather inside his mouth and ultimately spat it out. That neighbor's wife went to another neighbor and said, "Do you know what happened? Within the priest's mouth, there was a bird, and that bird came out." And they said, "Oh, we thought the priest was a vegetarian." He says, "You know, anything can happen." And then finally the news spread in the whole village and people started sharing. Hundreds of birds came out of the priest's mouth. And that is the power of how a rumor spreads from something very minuscule to something gigantic. तथापि कीर्तयामि अंग यथामति यथाश्रुतम् कीर्तिम हरेर स्वाम सत्कर्तुम् गिरम अन्या विदासतीम। Maitri Rishi tells Vidura, "I am speaking this Harikatha to you as per my intelligence, as per what I have heard, so that my tongue does not become unchaste and get engaged in all kinds of nonsensical rumor mongering and various kinds of materialistic talk. And I am sharing this with you simply for my own purification." Kirtim harer swam satkartum giram anyabidha asatim. Therefore, let us be very conscious that human life is precious, time is limited, mind is distracted, and therefore we must try our level best to focus our mind and attention, to repeat the glories of the Lord, so that our mind remains perfectly calm, peaceful, and purified.